parents, grandparents, and anyone else who is a guardian of a child need to understand that getting vaccines authorized and approved for any age group, whether it be adults, elderly people, and then now children, comes with a process that is highly vetted by the regulators at the Food and Drug Administration and comes with a lot of data, right? I hear parents saying, for example, that they were not convinced that enough children were having the vaccine tested on them, as there was only a several thousand children having the vaccine tested, as opposed to tens of thousands of adults who had the vaccine tested. But these numbers actually come with a statistician's approval, right? And all of these things, each, whether it be the number of people that the vaccines are tested on, the doses of the vaccines that are given to the children versus adults, all of these little incremental details are tested and tried and true, and they must stand the test of time. So the other thing that parents, I want you all to remember, is that it's not just that first initial bit of data that informs this process, but the regulatory agencies continue to watch and monitor these vaccines as they roll out into your children. And so at any point, in any given time, that there is a red flag, you will know, and we will all know.